Let's look at the next generator. In the toolbox, select the 3D Shapes tab, go to the Generator section, and choose Screw a Nut. Screw a Nut Generator. What is a screw? It is a bracing detail in the form of a cylinder rod with a spiral cut. Used for fastening parts, the screw is fixed by a nut. Let's look at the generator settings. Hide all objects allows you to show or hide all seen objects. Generate screw creates a screw. Generate nut creates a nut. The nut in the middle will have a similar spiral cut that will repeat the shape of the screw to allow the object to twist into each other. Let's look at the settings of this generator. Radius. As you increase or decrease, you adjust the radius of the object. Pitch generates the height of the object. Segments. Segment adjustment that allows you to add vertical segments to this object, smoothing the shape. Rotations allows you to increase the height of the screw part. Top offset allows you to indent the top edge, forming an acute angle of the screw. Tip scale allows you to adjust the size of the top and bottom of the screw thread. Tip segments allows you to adjust the number of screw thread segments. Thread scale allows you to increase the size of the screw thread. Outside edges is the setting that is applied to the nut. It allows you to increase the number of vertical segments for the nut, forming a smooth cylinder shape. The default value applies the default settings. To confirm the action, press OK or cancel to cancel the action. After confirming the action, two objects will be created, a nut and a screw. If you did not create one of these objects, only one object will be added to the workspace.